Holy Ghani, this VR thing blows my mind to Mars.